Aubrey, I am going to be doing a 3 micro challenge. That's why I'm closing my eyes. I'm going to see that. Okay, and this is the paper I'm drawing on. I mean coloring. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, this is going to be interesting. I at least got blue for the water, and I guess this, since like roses are red, maybe red will go good with flowers. And I guess the gray will be here. I don't know. I don't really want gray, but I'll take it. Okay, first I'm gonna start with the waves. Hey guys, you can tell me like if you want me to do anything, like if there's any other videos you want me to do. Okay, I left all the flowers. The flowers look like roses, so you would use red. I'm gonna set the flowers now, so I'm gonna be coloring this set. There's 3 sets, 1, 2, 3. This one is the one I'm gonna do. Hi, so I am done with this part. I'm gonna start with the I love Hawaii part. This one's gonna be easy. You have to start by coloring the letters gray. So I am gonna be coloring inside of this. It's easy, like I said. So you probably helped me see that. So I'm gonna be reminding you, we have 3 pieces. The first one, the second one, and the third one. I'm done with the first one and the second one. Or you could do this as the first one, second one, and third one. I would go this way. We're almost done with the last part. You know why I'm saying this is the last part instead of this one? Well, you can start with which part you want to. It's just either way. If the way you start, you can also call it that way. Like, since I started this one, I could call it first part, second part, and third part. Or first part, second part, and third part. First part, second part, and third part. I hope you have a great day. So I want to tell you, like, it's okay if you're working with a friend. Teamwork makes the dream work. So I hope you like this video. Give us a thumbs up, subscribe, bye.